Hey guys, it's Poppy's Pet Shops, and today I am so excited because I got a new camera. So you might be wondering, what type of camera is it? Well, technically it's not a camera, but it is a new kind of device to film with for this channel. So for a while now, I've been talking about getting an actual video camera, or just camera for this channel, because I want to up the content and quality for the videos. We talked about it for quite a while, and basically we haven't fully decided on it yet, but this is what I'm leaning towards. So basically I thought, well, the quality on my phone is amazing, as you can probably tell, so why don't I use my phone and we can save up for something different, like a computer or something. So at the moment, because I used to film with my iPad, I'm not sure if you've read my descriptions of my videos, but I say so there, I upload the recordings onto Google Drive, and then I open Google Drive on my iPad and collect the videos. Then I edit it on my iPad and upload and thumbnails and stuff all on my iPad. So really, it's not a huge process, and I'm super excited to start this one. So I know this video is quite short, but I wanted to show you guys some of the photos I can take with my phone, and so I'll put them into this video. And yeah, I just want to let you guys know the news, and I'm so excited. I'll probably be getting some new equipment, like a microphone and a light box and stuff, or softbox, I'm not quite sure what they're called. But yeah, so stay tuned for that, and here are some pictures. Enjoy!